1 volt and a half. The tube with two germanium transistors, then the probe, okay, connected to the scope. So, let's power it. There. And it even saturates.